What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the error 105 corrupted data found when trying to play Lost Ark on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You should first of all make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Lost Ark and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. In the General tab, you can use Launch Options, which are commands executed when you launch the game. Use the launch option Fullscreen. This will force Lost Ark to launch in Fullscreen mode, which has helped fix the error for some players. In case the issue persists, then make sure to disable any application overlays which could show up when playing the game. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end processes which could show an overlay, such as Discord or other applications running on your system. You should also prevent applications from running which could change your game files, such as CCleaner or your antivirus application. Next, close your Task Manager and open up your System Settings. In the Windows Update tab, make sure that you're using the latest Windows version on your PC. Lastly, you should repair your EasyAntiCheat program. Open up your File Explorer. Navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Lost Ark, Binaries, Win64, EasyAntiCheat. Double-click the EasyAntiCheat Setup application. On this window, select Repair Service. This will take a second to make sure that EasyAntiCheat is working properly, which could otherwise result in the corrupted data found error you are getting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.